should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Nailed it.
Looking for the win. Is he done?
Escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
What a stomp! Good grief!
He might have it. I think we know what this is. This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Drop down.
Nice.
Harsh impact.
Some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
This might be it!
Oh my!
He goes for the cover. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Try for it early.
He's looking at it. Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
His game here.
Yikes.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Boom, right in the button!
Digging deep for a kick out!
Oh, wow.
What a stomp! Good grief! Beautiful technique!
Oh boy, he is rolling!
Feet here, and it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, nasty impact. He's stumbling some now. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of. I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing. This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way. When this guy's on, look out. Ooh, what impact. Victory is on the horizon. Takes him down in a major way, too. Shoulders down, is it enough? Gets the shoulder up before three. Not yet. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Dropkick hits the mark, but he's got to capitalize now. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
I'm not sure he has much left.
And you get the feeling that he's not going to look back at this match with great fondness. The WWE Universe is coming unglued, and can he do it here? The pinfall and the victory.
What an upset! Major upset!
I can't believe it, Michael. I'm shocked.